Monday, December 24, 1883. At 8 o'clock in the morning, Sri Ramakrishna and M were talking together in the pine grove at the northern end of the temple garden. This was the 11th day of M's stay with the master. It was winter. The sun had just risen. The river was flowing north with the tide. Not far off could be seen the bale tree, where the master had practiced great spiritual austerities. Sri Ramakrishna faced the east as he talked to his disciple and told him about the knowledge of Brahman. Master, the formless God is real, and equally real is God with form. Nangta used to instruct me about the nature of Satchidananda Brahman. He would say that it is like an infinite ocean. Water everywhere, to the right, left, above and below. Water enveloped in water. It is the water of the great cause, motionless. Waves spring up when it becomes active. Its activities are creation, preservation and destruction. Again he used to say that Brahman is where reason comes to a stop. There is the instance of camphor. Nothing remains after it is burnt. Not even a trace of ash. Brahman is beyond mind and speech. A salt doll entered the ocean to measure its depth, but it did not return to tell others how deep the ocean was. It melted in the ocean itself. The rishis once said to Ram, "O Ram, sages like Bharatwaj may very well call you an incarnation of God. But we cannot do that. We adore the word Brahman." Footnote: word Brahman. Om, the symbol of Brahman. Footnote ends. We do not want the human form of God. Ram smiled and went away, pleased with their adoration. But the Nitya and the Leela are the two aspects of the same reality. As I have said before, it is like the roof and the steps leading to it. The Absolute plays in many ways, as Ishvara, as the gods, as man, and as the universe. The incarnation is the play of the Absolute as man. Do you know how the Absolute plays as man? It is like the rushing down of water from a big roof through a pipe. The power of Satchidananda? Nay, Satchidananda itself descends to the conduit of a human form as water descends to the pipe. Only 12 sages Bharadwaj and the others recognized Ram as an incarnation of God. Not everyone can recognize an incarnation. It is God alone who incarnates himself as man to teach people the ways of love and knowledge. Well, what do you think of me? Once my father went to Gaya. There, Raghuveer said to him in a dream, "I shall be born as your son." Thereupon, my father said to him, "O Lord, I am a poor Brahmin. How shall I be able to serve you?" "Don't worry about it," Raghuveer replied. "It will be taken care of." My sister, Hriday's mother, used to worship my feet with flowers and sandal paste. One day, I placed my foot on her head and said to her, "You will die in Benares." Once Mathur Babu said to me, "Father, there is nothing inside you but God. Your body is like an empty shell. It may look from outside like a pumpkin, but inside there is nothing, neither flesh nor seed. Once I saw you as someone moving with a veil on.